This presentation will cover the most recent updates to several weather and climate products issued on November 20th, 2014. The updates deal with seasonal outlooks and drought conditions, with a focus on changes to California and especially the San Francisco Bay Area. The weekly update of the Drought Monitor product shows no changes to our drought status in the past week. Over 55% of the state of California remains in D4, exceptional drought, including nearly all of the San Francisco Bay Area. While we've experienced a multi-year rainfall deficit across much of the state, this map is not just based on the lack of rainfall. It also incorporates impacts to stream and river levels, groundwater, mountain snowpack, reservoir levels, soil moisture, fire danger, and observed societal impacts. The map updates weekly on Thursdays, and you may find the latest map at droughtmonitor.unl.edu and click on California to see more detailed info for our state. This is a more local perspective of the latest Drought Monitor update for the San Francisco Bay Area. As you can see, no change this week, with most of our area remaining in Category D4 exceptional drought. Our exception here locally is Marin County, which continues with D3 extreme drought conditions instead. Also updated, the Climate Prediction Center's outlook for the month of December. First, we'll look at temperatures during the month of December, which are expected to be above normal for the entire state of California, continuing our recent trend this year, being one of the warmest on record for many locations in our state. A significant change for the December precip outlook is pictured here. Above normal precip is now expected for the entire state of California during the month of December. This is very welcome news and will help to improve drought conditions statewide. The winter season outlooks were also updated. These are showing expected conditions for the winter season, defined as December through February. For temperatures, the most likely outcome this winter season will be warmer than normal, not only here in California, but a large area of the western U.S. Shown here, the seasonal December through February precip outlook. Note that for the winter season as a whole, above normal precipitation is now favored for central and southern California. An equal chance forecast is expected for the remainder of the state, and that means there's an equal likelihood of near, above, or below normal precipitation over the course of the whole winter season. There's not a clear signal for forecasting exact rainfall amounts, so all outcomes remain equally possible for the upcoming winter season in the equal chance area. Our final update is the new seasonal drought outlook. This new update shows the drought is expected to remain this winter season, but improvement is expected across the whole state of California. Following such significantly dry winter seasons as the past two, any rainfall this year that approaches normal will be much welcomed and will help to improve our drought conditions. While this doesn't indicate how much improvement will occur, we should not expect the drought will completely end, and it's a positive sign that we can expect to see at least some relief from our ongoing drought conditions. Well, thanks for watching our presentation on climate and drought updates on November 20th. I'm Warning Coordination Meteorologist Logan Johnson at the San Francisco Bay Area National Weather Service Office located in Monterey. For updates on these products, as well as forecasts, watches, and warnings, visit our website at weather.gov/San Francisco or our